How to fix Modern Warfare 2 beta connection failed Puget-Altus error. 1. Turn off then on your router / modem. 2. Shut down your console for a few minutes. 3. For PS5 players, set 1473 to MTU option. Like this. 4. Change the DNS servers. 5. Uninstall then reinstall the Modern Warfare 2 beta client. 6. Contact the Activision support team.